Hello everyone, this is Harjeet Gill from AH Wholesale. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to create a retailer. If you are a master dealer for Leica Mobile and you want to create a retailer under you. So I'm gonna go show you step by step instructions. So this is our portal, which is a activatemysim.net, which you are showing, it is showing right now. See on the, I'm trying to highlight here. Okay, you log in to this portal, and here you put your username and password. After you put your username and password, and you click on the admin, right there on the right side, I'm gonna little bit blow up, then you can see it. It's right here, admin. After that, you click on the distributor. Okay, once you click on the distributor, you are going to see this screen. After you see this screen, easy, you see here where is my mouse is, click on that icon. It's a new, because you are, I'm going to teach you how to create a new retailer. Okay, here you click on the new. After you click on the new, and first you want to do the basic. Here you fill out the distributor name, distributor address, contact name, city, website, everything. I suggest you to all the retailers and master dealer, you must keep all the customers, your retailers information, your their ID, seller permit, business license, everything. Here, contact information, email, their EIN number, PayPal fee. That fees, because every time customer load their wallet account, so we have to pay for it, because we use PayPal or Stripe. So sometime if you want to charge, we will charge you, because we are paying for it. You also can charge to your retailer. So basically we charge everybody 3%. If you want to charge more, you can charge more. Whatever you charge extra is go to you. So you click here, state, PayPal top up, like the same thing. If you want to allow your retailer to, they can top up the wallet through PayPal or Stripe. If you do this one, then they will not be able to load their wallet account. This way they have to send you the money and you send us the money. Few retailers you have to do it, or most of time we just leave it like that. Site ID, this site ID we use for if you want to do H2O wireless. This site ID we will give to you. You have to give us the all the information, customers information. Because most of the people doing only the Leica Mobile. If you are doing only Leica Mobile, then you don't have to worry about it. Just leave the empty. Okay, next one is tap is Leica tariff. That means this tariff is how much you are going to charge your retailer for per activation. So for example, if it says $19 for the plan, that means you are going to pay us $19. So you want to charge more money to your retailer, so you earn a profit. If I'm charging you $19, then you have to put here $20. So same thing, if I'm charging you $23, you have to put $24. So what will happen when retailer do the activation, he will pay us $24, because your price is $23. When he do the activation, automatically we will put $1 into your wallet account, because that's your profit, $1. If you want to make $2, then you can put $26. Whatever you are charging the retailer price above your cost, this money we are going to put in your wallet account. So that's very easy. So for example, if customer is doing the activating $19 plan for only 1 month service, so we will charge your retailer only 1 month plan. And next time, what we will do, if customer stay with the Leica Mobile second month and third month, and we will give you the money for your commission, then you have to pay back to your retailer whatever you want. So this up to you. This is easy. You have to fill out everything, and after that, recharge percentage. How much you want to give to your retailer? For example, if I'm giving you 8%, so you want to put there less than 8%. You want to put 7%. So anytime they recharge, you get 1% margin from the recharge, which will your automatically gonna go to your wallet account, and once it's built up, you can ask us and we will give the check, or you can use for your in-house activation too. This is very easy activation portal. After you fill out everything and you give up the price to the your retailer, then click on save. That's it. That's all I have to go. Your retailer is going to see only pricing if whatever you allow. If you want to allow customer retailer to do only 2 month activation, you click here. There's so many plan. If you just click here, your retailer is going to see only this one plan. If you click on two, your retailer going to see two. So you can allow or disallow anytime you want to your retailer. So once you create the retailer, when you go back again to your distribution portal, all the retailer list will be here. If you wanted to export to the Excel, you can export to the Excel. For example, how your retailer will top up the next question, the wallet account for activation. So they have to do same thing. Click on the top up here. Whatever they want to top up, and they will click on here. Because I'm using a master portal, I don't have an option able show here, pay by the Stripe or pay by the PayPal. This is the way your retailer is going to top up your account. How to activate? If they want to do the activation, they have to click on the here, activate my SIM. They have to fill out this form, Leica Mobile, whatever allow you the plan here. They put their zip code here, and here's the option. So anytime your retailer do the activation, we will we will take out the money from your portal account. Like here, I have so much money here. So for example, customer is doing $23 plan, it will come up from here. This is very easy portal. That's all for today. If you need more help, anything, you can let me know. Thank you.